Okay, here goes 106.51. That he was over speeding.